place the first rubber band around the slot in the barrel tip and hook it onto the second cog of the firing wheel.
Step 2.
For the second rubber band, repeat the actions of step 1, but use the next cog in front of the previously loaded rubber band. Access the second cog by pulling back on the firing wheel while applying slight pressure to the trigger. Repeat until the gun is fully loaded. Always point the gun in a safe direction prior to and during loading. Once loaded, the shooter can shoot one band at a time or in rapid fire depending on how fast or slow the shooter pulls the trigger.
I love riding my bike, and I do it every day, but I really hate having to think about how to carry all my stuff around with me. I wanted something that combined the flexibility of my open bike basket with the storage and security of a car trunk. So I teamed up with the designers and engineers of Guts & Glory and Tomorrow Lab to create the Buka Boot, the first bike-mounted storage system to address the needs of the urban biker that is as functional as it is beautiful. We designed the Buka Boot to be able to carry large things when it's open and smaller things when closed. Knowing that we wanted to be able to leave things inside the boot when we left our bike, we designed a unique locking mechanism that runs through the entire boot, securely locking both lids in place. It also attaches to any standard bike rack from the inside, so it can't be removed without first unlocking and opening the lid. We wanted to keep our things dry in the rain, so we created a sealed lid and we molded the bottom of the boot out of a strong plastic to withstand wear and tear. Instead of worrying about the things you have to carry with you, what if you could focus on what really matters? Like more adventures, more picnics, more late nights and sunrises, more fun, and more freedom.
Day has passed like a heart.